friends, I am Parwinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about top institutions offering nutrition courses at master's level in Australia. In this video, I will also be speaking about the eligibility requirements as well as the tuition fee. So friends, keep watching for complete information. Master's program in Australia are generally of 18 months to 2 years in duration. If you are an applicant who is looking forward to do a course in nutrition at master's level in Australia, then there are many options for you. You may choose to do a course in master's in nutrition and food science, master's in human nutrition, master's in dietetics, master in dietetic practice, master's in nutrition and dietetics. So these are few of the course options which the students may choose to do. There are certain eligibility requirements the applicants must meet if they would like to take admission in nutrition courses for study in Australia. These requirements are categorized into academic requirement as well as English language requirement. To fulfill the academic requirement, the applicants must hold a bachelor's degree in a relevant discipline. This is the first requirement. The second one is about the minimum percentage of marks required. There is a certain percentage requirement you must fulfill to get admission into nutrition courses in Australia. The percentage depends on the university you wish to do your course from, as well as the university you have done your bachelor's degree from India, whether that university is a category A university, category B or category C. So depending on these, you need to have a minimum percentage required. The students may get admission with at least 65% of marks in their bachelor's degree. The applicants must also have English language ability, which they can prove by submitting a IELTS band score of overall 7 with no band less than 6.5 in any of the 4 modules. Students will also submit an equivalent score in a PTE test. International students are required to pay tuition fee for their study in Australia. The annual tuition fee for Masters in Nutrition program may be starting from Australian dollars 29,000. So this is the tuition fee for 1 year of program. Students must note that the tuition fee may be higher depending on the university of their choice for their study in Australia. There are many universities offering these programs. The students may choose to do this program in the university of their choice in which they fulfill the admission requirements. Some of the universities offering this nutrition program are University of New South Wales, University of Sydney, University of Melbourne, Swinburne University, Edith Cowan University, Charles Darwin University, Monash University, to name a few. Friends, I hope you find this information useful. For any query you may have about your study in Australia, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you with the process. Thank you.